I'm Vidhishree Singh and welcome back to my YouTube channel, The Diva Soul. Today's video is a morning skincare routine video in which I'm going to show you guys my morning skincare routine and the products that I use. So let's begin. The first step is using a toner. The toner that I use is the rose water from the Natural Wash. I take 2 to 3 drops of this toner and then apply it evenly all over my face. Don't forget your neck while applying any skincare product. Please apply products to your neck as well. I use this under eye serum from Scent Botanica, which is vitamin C brightening serum. This product is still in the trying phase and I'm not very sure of this product. The one factor that I do not like about this product is that it is too heavy to be an under eye serum. Like, it's too sticky and too heavy. Like, it makes my under eyes feel very sticky and, you know, like very sticky and very heavy. Like, if you like, it feels like I've layered on so many products under my eyes. So yeah. You should always wait for at least 5 to 10 seconds before layering, you know, one product after the other, because, you know, you should give your skin enough time to absorb the product that you've already applied. So give her, you know, give at least 5 to 10 seconds between two products. So now moving on to the next step, which is face serum. The face serum that I use is from Minimalist, which is the vitamin C face serum. I'll be taking 2 to 3 drops of this face serum and then applying it evenly all over my face. Don't forget to close this bottle immediately after you have taken the product. Otherwise, you know, there's a chance of your vitamin C serum getting oxidized and then it'll be, you know, it'll reduce the efficacy of the product. So warming it up between my hands. I'm done applying my face serum, so moving on to the moisturizer. The moisturizer that I use is from Lakme, which is the 9to5 Aloe Vera Aloe Aqua Gel. Now I'm done applying my moisturizer. Now moving on to the second last step of my skincare routine, which is applying sunscreen. The sunscreen that I use is again from Lakme Sun Expert. It is the Ultra Matte Gel, and even you should not, you know, skip the sunscreen step. Even if you're not stepping out of the house, still apply sunscreen. Apply sunscreen all over your face generously and do not forget your ears. Please apply sunscreen on your ears as well, because even your ears are exposed to the sun and even they need sun protection. Apply it all over your neck. So yes, that's the end of my skin. No, that's not the end of my skincare routine. Now moving on to the last step, but this is a step that I cannot live without. Like, lip balms are a very important part of my skincare routine. I use 2 lip balms. Currently, I've been using 2 lip balms. One is from Nykaa, which is the Lip Crush Macaron Lip Balm. It is in the shade Blueberry. And the other one is from Vadi Herbals. It is a strawberry lip balm. So today, I'll be going with the Vadi Herbals lip balm. I'll be using this. I've used both of them enough. I've been using the Nykaa one for a longer time as compared to the Vadi one. See, I've used almost this much of the product. So yes, this marks the end of my morning skincare routine. If you guys like this video, do like, comment and share. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And you can also follow me on Instagram or check out my Instagram profile. I'll be mentioning the link to my Instagram profile in the description box below. I'll be mentioning the links to all the products in the description box below as well. So you can check those out over there. And thank you so much for watching. Bye.